Resident Evil 3, part 3 of the remake. We got the fire hose. We gotta turn up the volume here real quick. Just give me 1 second. A little bit more, that should work. Alright, so the only way I can record is I have to turn the game volume all the way down and then turn my TV volume way up. Otherwise, it don't work. Alright, so we got fire hose, grenade. Do we need anything else out of here? Oh, we definitely need that, but we need to use an item to unlock a door. So I'll pause the selecting item and then the bike and then the use command. Okay, well, we do not have that yet. We also don't have our lockpick. But we can go get him now. Let's go ahead and clear everyone out before we put the fire out, so we ain't gotta deal with Nemesis. Or at least not deal with him as much. We'll still have to deal with him, unfortunately. Hey, what are you doing over there? There you go. There we go. Save some men. I ain't got time for all of y'all. What about in here? Anything over here? Hey! Stay! Don't! Get back! Hey! I didn't tell you to stand up. Hold up. What are you looking at? Creep? Holy crap. You look like half the customers I see! Yee! Get off of me! Easy ass. Look, I told you, no discounts. Get out of here! You done? Bit me, you crazy ass. Huh? Well, now. Oh, you're dead now. I hope. Just in case. I can throw a grenade in the box. Gunpowder. Oops. Don't we have a map button? What? I thought. There it is. Okay. Yeah, that's everything out here. Ooh, yeah.
Hey!
It's kinda rude. Oops. Oh, wow. I'm missing every shot. Crap. Whoa, this is not good. Hey. Oh, you know what? Screw you. Oh man, I just cannot aim to save my life today. Dead now? Jerk. Wait, how's my health? Health is still good. Get the herb. Which was graciously left here. Aqua cure. That'll come in handy for something, I don't know what. Wait, are you dead? Oh, I don't know. I did shoot you, but... we forgot something. Yeah, I really need to get a new controller. I got the money, too. I just don't feel like going to Walmart and don't feel like waiting for shipping. Although, I should have Prime, so that should help a bit. I'm forced, I should say, to use Amazon Prime. The reason I say forced is, so I got Prime, and it was nice. I used it for some things. I don't use the Prime Video or any of that, but, you know, the quicker shipping is a big plus. And I... Whoa! Hey! Huh. Can they open doors? Oh, they can open doors, okay. Come on, open the door. But anyways, I got the Prime as like a free trial, and then decided to keep using it.
Oh, I'm gonna die!
No, I'm not. Maybe. Am I gonna die? Oh, crap, I might die. Gee! Yeah, we're getting a better gun. This is getting ridiculous.
Go.
Holy crap, these guys don't want to go down. So, after I used it for a few months, I did want to keep using it. Something happened, and Amazon decided to do, guess I know, combine, do the whole, you don't recognize your account, so let's do the two-factor BS. All right, no big deal. Except the fact that my Amazon was created. Where are you at, bud? Are you kidding me? Are you dead yet? You got no hand. Jerk. So, the number that they wanted to send the two-factor login thing, I don't have that phone number anymore. I haven't in quite a few years. Amazon won't do anything to help me. But what they did do is, for whatever reason, they decided to allow my iPad to stay logged in. Gunpowder. Drugstore Owners General. This new hair tonic from Umbrella is just flying off the shelves. The stuff they make always works wonders, so it's no surprise. I was counting on this and ordering a huge shipment. My instincts are paying off, literally. I just know sales will continue to rise as word gets out. That said, the string of violent incidents on the news has me worried. Maybe I'd invest a good safe to hold all this cash I'm rolling in. September 2nd. The new safe is just perfect. Nobody knows the code, not even my wife. It's a secret between me and my beautiful Aqua Cure Queen, and she'd never give it up. I would never give it up for a thief. Oh, do I have that saved somewhere? Let's see. I know I used to. I don't think I do anymore. Maybe? 21. Looking through all my notes to see. Nope. Okay, so we'll go get the code. It's just right out here. So my iPad allows me to still log into my Amazon account. I can still buy things. I can do lots of things. But cancel Prime is not one of them. And my Amazon account has a few... let me get a picture of that real quick. What? Come on, phone. Cooperate with me. 937. Alright. That's really all I needed. The cards that are linked is, of course, my regular pay card. My Cash App card is linked there. However, I guess apparently I spent money with my actual credit card. And that is on there. I've looked through my card. I use Capital One. And I can't find a way to, shut down that card and open up another one. Maybe credit cards aren't the same as debit cards. Let me do this real quick. 937. 937. I think this is something for one of the guns. Red dot for the Glock. So I can't take the Prime off. I'm forced to pay for it. So I guess I'll use it. Don't really want to, but what do you do? So I'm stuck with that. And what else? There's a few other... I can't cancel that. So until I either figure out a new credit card, or figure out a way to get a new one, I'm stuck paying for it. Go ahead and put the red dot on the Glock. Hot dogger. What the hell is a hot dogger? Yeah. Whoops. That's right. Oh no, I forgot the Glock. You see, we do have the bolt cutters there. I don't want to use those. No, don't store that. We want to keep that. Maybe. Should we save? I suppose. Got some progress. Ooh, I like that gun. Come on, through the door. Alright, we can put that fire out now. I just don't know if we want to. It's this way, right? You need a hand? What? You want me to help you up? Here, give me your hand. Give me your hand. Ha! Stabbed you in the eye. Jerk. That's what you get for getting in my way. Alright, let's go ahead and put the fire out and see. Where can we go from here? Oh, did we put that fire out? What? Oh, hey! How you doing? Yeah, take that. Hey, we can put the fire out. There, I put the fire out. Now what? Repair. Oh, there's a... Ooh, bolt cutters. Oh, right. So... It sounds like it. Ooh, that means we can get a shotgun now.
Can you UBCS?
Yeah, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, alright? I'm not an infected.
No,
wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. Where's your sense of self-preservation? Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Well then, he's kind of a jerk. Alright, before... Training log. July 10th, 202 pounds, 12 laps in the O2 circuits. Suck it, prison. The Umbrella Corps just recruited me for a job. A job. Don't know how they're gonna wipe out a life sentence for murdering 20 gangbangers, but whatever, I'll take it. Beach shitting away for the rest of my days behind bars. I gotta get back in shape. Target practice of 400 yards, 5 misses. Caught the train yesterday and got moved to a UBCS training camp where I fired my first two bullets in 2 whole years. Or my first bullet in 2 whole years, my bad. Missed the stationary target by 5 inches at 400 yards. I never fucking do that. It's like I forgot everything. Doesn't matter. I'll get sharp again. Watch me. Target practice at 600 yards, 2 misses. Okay, I've got my shot grouping down to 3 inches. Feeling good. After lunch, they put me through my first mock battle. The Cap and the other guys are good people and goddamn beasts of war at that. But what the fuck is up with that lunatic Nikolai? He used me as a fucking human shield to score some extra points. September 25th, target practice at 600 yards, no misses. Murphy's back, baby. You'll never see me miss another target. Tomorrow I go on my first mission, Riot Control in Raccoon City. I think Jimmy would have liked that. My brother was always first to reach out and help people, right up until the street punks took him away from me. Now it's my turn to do some good for a change, the way I know best. Well, that didn't work out too well for you, and I did it. Not really your fault, though. Oh, we don't need anything there. Go ahead and grab the shotgun. Was there anything? No, litter. Anything else that we could use? Hey, what's that? Gunpowder. So there was a shotgun. And was that it as far as doors that needed to be opened? Pretty sure. Try taking a shortcut. Oh, that'll put the ladder down. So that'll make it a little... Hey. Is anybody up here? Whoa! Hey, I see you over there. I didn't at first. Come on. A little closer. Hey! There we go. Your leg got in the way of my bullet. Making me waste a round. What the hell's wrong with you? You know how hard it is to find ammo in these situations? Well, actually, not very hard at all, considering it seems to be everywhere. And now we can go get the shotgun. Well, that's why my gun's already fully loaded. I was like, why is my button not working? Is it to the left, maybe? No. This way. I think. I don't remember. Oh, yeah. This is the way. Oh! I knew it! I knew you were gonna do some stupid shit like that. Where are you at? Oh, roller plane. Die. I don't need that right now. Knew you were gonna pull some crap like that. Man. That was rude. Alright, no idea about it. Yep, that is the way to get the shotgun. Then we'll go back to the initial room where dude got shot. Anything hiding over here yet? No, it will be. I know, Jill, I know. You're hurting. We'll get some help for you. We'll get you a shotgun. Which may not heal your wound, but it'll make others worse if that helps. M3 shotgun. Wait, what did that say? 4 round capacity, 12 gauge pump action shotguns. Great for control. Alright. That looks like a full size shotgun that only holds 4 shells. That seems rather light. That might be all mine. Whoa! Hey now! I was trying to say something. Yeah, you done? Are you? I think so. Alright. As I was saying before I was so rudely interrupted, let's go ahead and get back to... Alright, actually, we're gonna go ahead and save here, because we are getting close to the end of our time. Did not realize it was that close. In fact, that was the timer. So I will be back with part 4 here in a few minutes. Let's go ahead and save, and it'll be the end of part 3.